This is a short little film clip by Bill Harrison with his dad, Joe Harrison, describing when Joe was in high school back in 1945 through 1948. He went to the Manhattan School of Aviation Trades in Manhattan, New York City, where he learned aviation trades. And part of his project was they built a wing out of wood and how they did it back in those days. And he's just describing very briefly the process of how it's done.
Years ago, before they had jet planes and computers and all that stuff, many, many years ago when I was in high school, I went to an aviation high school, and in school we spent 3 years in different shops making various components of a wing section. We made jig boards to make the ribs, we made spars, we made the fittings, we bent and cut them out, we made this aileron where we riveted aluminum and we shrunk aluminum on the end, and then we put it all together, we bent wood for the end, and then we fabriced it and we doped it and painted it, and this is the result of 3 years in aviation shops.